going for it.
I was just waiting for that to pass. Hey, what's up, guys? Cam the CODA here. I'm with
Neogenesis. How's it going?
Second time on the vlog officially.
Second time.
Yeah. I guess third if we count UW. You were in the little mat, like you were in like the match thing.
You are right,
buddy. But like the actual segment though, second time. Mm-hmm. I want to bring something up to you real quick. What's your record right now?
Right now I'm sitting at 1-2. Hopefully, aiming to even it today.
You know what that sounds like? You need an ambassador. I've heard of this thing going around, right? It's been trickling in the UWO space, which that's where we are today, by the way. Yep. UWO, Friday night. It's a cage match, right?
Yep.
Two of them.
Cage
match,
main event.
I've heard about the CODA brand, right? I've heard about it. I don't know if you've heard about it.
No.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
You've heard about it. I don't know if you've heard about it. But you have. I'm gonna hand you a business card when this is done, and be respectful. That's all I'm gonna say. So yeah. Also, I just want to call out Logan Knight, gimmick infringement. Still, Malik and me. Probably you too soon. He's gonna roll out wearing pants. All right. That's it. That's it.
Mother, father, how dare he, dude? He doesn't even know. Yeah, look at him. Look at him over there.
The spotlight.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
After a long day, somehow I got roped into doing commentary. Don't know how that happened. I got the man himself, Mitch Onyx, first time on the vlog. You know, this is kind of a big deal around here. If you didn't know, you should feel pretty special. How are you feeling? You kind of had a cage match tonight.
Yeah, kind of, sort of, you know, maybe. I'm not really quite sure. Yeah, obviously. But, are you driving me over here for some damn reason? You got any good questions by any chance?
Yeah. You know, you didn't come up with the W. Where do you go from here, man? Like, what happens next? It doesn't seem like stuff's done with Morrison.
Yeah, actually it is. Whoever you need to see this and tell, I don't really give a damn. No more. No more Morrison. No more toothless freak. No more breaking my neck, kicks, punches. Tired of it. I'm tired of attaching this bloodthirsty mosquito that's just annoying in my ear. That's annoying, isn't it?
Yeah, bro. Yeah,
very, very annoying.
Poke my eye a little bit.
So you know what's after this? I don't know. No, I don't care. I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna rest, and maybe I'll come back different. Maybe I won't come back at all. Who knows, huh? I don't think it's any of your business, actually.
Oh
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
How about you find out when it happens? Next, whatever.
I just want to say, I mean, I'm a supporter of yours. I love what you do. I mean, you...
Seriously?
Yeah, bro, you're great.
You really mean that, man?
Yeah, man. I mean, you could be mean to me all you want, but like, I still got you. I know you're good. I was on commentary. I talked about how good you are. Doesn't matter what shortcuts you use, whatever, anything like that. I know you're good.
Brother, listen.
Okay. Sure.
That really don't mean a damn thing to me. I don't give a hell who you support, brother. I support people who make them stupid-ass glasses. They're probably taking my taxes, too.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
You know what? Blah. I'm done.
Blah.
I'm that blah, 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 blah. No more blog. No more blog. Go film. That will film that guy. Who is that, Brandon? Yeah, screw off. Go film him. Jesus.
I don't... I guess that was the show. I don't... It's cutting out, I guess.
Where's my damn Uber?
Okay.